so I'm just not like, you know, pulling up to the field. Got my blinker on, I'm about to turn in. We don't want to hit the crops, do not want to hit the crops. Turn the blinker off. Ah, yes. You know, I had a mod so that I'll make it. It's supposed to make it. What is that, though? No, downstairs. Sure that, but, it's about the full security. Up in here. Just look at this engine. I'll bring this right up here. Let me go get a this right here. This is that attached. Yes. I'm gonna get the 4440. I don't know, I get the, I'm gonna get me a 4840. Go with that. Is this a cold start or something? Man, that sounds good. Gotta go back up with this. Currently not using the wall at the moment. Got to plug it in before I played. Now whenever I come out with some more exciting content, I'm probably not gonna upload tomorrow. I'm probably gonna continue with the PC content for about a day too. And then I'll continue with the construction series on Xbox. Gonna attach this disc. I don't really feel like having to, also, how do I turn this radio off? I think this is a pile. It's a disc. But wait, this is like 2 to 3 mod, maybe even 4 mod packs for John Deere. I want to make sure I had like the most out of this series. I know I have 8 million right now, but soon I'm, maybe tomorrow I'm going to start out with a little thing. Tomorrow I'll start out with an actual series, a second series. Would y'all like to see some, something like something sort of like this, basically? And then, it's a little disc thing. This one's weird. But, yes, the combine. I give it my cruise control. But would y'all like something like this? Not on the high waffle and get to some other stuff. Like seating. Gotta get this thing ready. I'm gonna get me a 5055 series. Nope, not that. 5055. No. I don't want all of like the same stuff. Tripod. No, I don't need a. Maybe. No, because I'm not going to be. I will be billing, but I don't need that. I don't need a seat at all. Let me see. Being sewing machines. I get the Get me this one right here. No, I'm gonna get the this one. Cheaper, so it's probably small. I'm not really wanting big right now. Nine needles though. That is that spot right there. Oh my god. But I'm probably gonna have me that 4840 a ton in this series. Because that thing just sounds like a beast, especially when starting it up. Touch that. Okay, I can see a bit more than y'all because I'm using my phone to record. OBS. I don't feel like having to open up OBS to get in. I wanted this to be like an actual thing. I guess it decided to be a butt and crash on me. But usually it's just because the problem was it was only showing like 1 to 2, maybe even 30 frames out of the whole recording. But I'm pretty sure that I had gotten that fixed by changing some stuff. Unfold this. Perfect size. I just have to wait for that little tractor to get down here and turn around. Wherever it is, only going 7 miles per hour. Oh, did it just, he just finish that? Wow. It does sound like a beast. Okay, this is basically something sort of... Okay, I'm dismissing this vehicle. I'll do this next time. Comment down below if you would like to see something like a series like this, or should I just do mainly the construction series? Or should I bring part of the construction series over here? Should I bring part of the construction series over here, or just take it over there, or do something like a little farm series? But is that Vault Boy signing out?